Oh. Nope, still don't know. New game. Pick your weapons. Ranged. Can't even see what they are. Fort Stockton, Texas. Been on the road for a few days now. Latest tip, mention that biker again. Haven't slept much. Pretty broke, so I can't stay at motels. I can only sleep after dark. The desert is so hot, I roasted my car during the day. Hope I can end this soon. I'm on my last legs here. Well, fuck you then! I didn't want to read the story. Must we have invisible walls? Got the ammo, got the health. Double jump. Okay. How is that melee? This game is so fucking ugly, Jesus Christ. About 30 minutes outside of fuck you, let's go. A smiley face, a weird smiley face. Get that shit out of here. A shitty melee weapon. It's not even a melee weapon. Shitty ranged weapon. Any bullets. Pew 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 pew. There's me bullets. Fucking hell. Yeah, this game gets pretty painful pretty quick.
Well, I'm the best there is, plain and simple. I mean, I wake up in the morning, I piss excellence.
No, you don't. Fake news. Oh, fuck. I mean, it's kind of fun. It's okay. Movement's good. Shooting's alright. Enemies are boring. No ammo. A bit too serious, Sam, for me. What, did you change it? I didn't change it. The voice is lying. You're not the best there ever was. Better than most WADs I play. Bullshit. Bubblegum Planet. Yeah, that's... probably. God, my poor eyes. Wow, Muffin. Confirm. What's up? God damn it. We climbing back. Yes, we are. Oh God, don't get pushed off. Top of the world, Ma. Was that a fucking vampire? Look like a fucking vampire. Like with a suit on. Does that mean I won? No, it does not. You know, it kind of sucks that, like, you get one weapon the whole playthrough. Why don't you just let me choose, like, as I play? Eleven or 12 drinks, damn. Drink some more. Thanks, Farm, I won't. Alright, let's try whatever the fuck this is. Meat cleaver. I figured it was a shotgun. I just can't take much more of this game, though. Yeah, you can play it for me. Vermillion needs Twitch advice. Okay. There we go. Vermillion, you should play Wings of V. Stream it. It's my advice for you. Yeah, this game's aight. Could be better. It could not make my eyeballs hurt. Yeah, that could be a thing. It could not cause me physical pain. What you doing? So this melee weapon is somehow worse than the melee weapon that wasn't even a melee weapon. Fuck me. You're gonna get the hatchet, boy! You're gonna get it! Ha-ha! We got one. Why do they have fucking melee in this game? It's horrible. Just give me a bunch of badass guns, you fuckers. Why do you want your stupid melee weapons? He wasn't even hitting me. Oh, I hit him. Hold still. We have some ammo. Fuck. It doesn't work. Finally, Jesus Christ. Yeah, we'll see, Verm. You should do it. Now that he's drunk, he's gonna agree to it. And then later he's gonna sober up and be like, what the fuck? Did I say I was gonna play Wings of V? Oh no. I'm scared. I'll never do it. I'm gonna chicken out. That's what's gonna happen. Calling it. No, bro, I was just drunk. Wasn't really gonna play it. Well, there are places to get it cheap. If you wanted to get it cheap. There are ways. Blasphemous is 50% off. Buy it for me. See, we gotta look at this guy. You gotta tell me if this is Dracula in a suit. It'll stop shooting for 2 seconds. Can't see. Just fuck off. That's enough of this game. Fuck your birthday. Wings of V is a dollar on Fanatical right now. Real. It is often. It's a bundle website, usually. Mostly. just buy 50 copies. Only two per day, gotcha. It's taking forever. Anyway, next game. This one is kind of good and it kind of sucks.